What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to another part of my Kingdom Hearts Final Mix gameplay, a part of my Kingdom Hearts chronological playlist. So I just finished Deep Jungle, and now I'm on my way to Olympus Coliseum. Got distracted by my phone.
Good timing. Give me a hand, will you? Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the game.
It's way too heavy.
What? Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little... Oh, wrong guy. What are you doing here? This here is the world-famous Coliseum, heroes only. And I got my hands full preparing for the games, so run along, pipsqueaks. Look, it's like this. Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in the Coliseum.
You've got Heyrod standing right in front of you.
Yup, he's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And we're heroes, too.
Hero? That grunt?
What's so funny? I fought a bunch of monsters.
Hey, if you can't even move this... You can't call yourself the hero! Okay, so it takes more than brawn. Well, let's see what you can do.
Stun impact.
You know, you ain't bad, kid.
Looks like I'm headed for the games.
Afraid not.
Why not?
Two words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come on.
Rather a stubborn old goat, wouldn't you say?
Who are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right?
Well, then, hey, get a load of this.
A pass?
It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
Thank you.
Take that! That's the power of the Keyblade!
That little punk is your next opponent, okay? Now don't blow it. Just take him out.
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him. Come on. Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it! I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right?
Jeez. Stiffer than the stiffs back home.
Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
Right, that was one other rule.
I forgot. Accidents happen.
Hey, Phil! Get them out of here!
We're gonna take it easy here!
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack! Thus, I do hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean, Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.
Without Berserk. Now, some attack boost. I got my first magic based ability. Time to head back to Traverse Town.
He's strong. He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect.
Perfectly infuriated! He makes me crazy!
Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both.
Who invited you to the party?
Stay out of this. This is my show.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
First, let's, upgrade my gummi ship a little bit.
Let's go.
get this now.
Deep freeze! See ya! Deep freeze! Deep freeze!
Huh!
I have enough to get some rewards. Dalmatians.
Come on!
I thought Merlin would have the option to go back to the cavern. He doesn't. I have to take the long way back again. Lost in thought. Okay, now I go up here. I'm gonna have to come back anyway. Right? And don't come here yet.
Sink, 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 sink.
Hi there. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm just thinking.
Oh.
I was thinking of how to say goodbye to Pooh.
Pooh?
Yes.
Wait a second. You're Pooh?
Yes. Yes, I'm Winnie the Pooh. Pooh for short. Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Oh, hello, Sora. Have you come to say goodbye to Pooh, too?
Well, no. Why would I do that? We've only just met.
Because everyone's gone away.
What do you mean?
Well, we all left here in the 100-acre wood. And we'd take walks together. Or play Pooh sticks. And every day, I'd eat some honey. Just one small smackerel would taste very good right now. But now, everyone is gone. All my friends, and my favorite honey tree, too. Everyone must have gone away while I was napping, I think. So who knows? Maybe I shall end up going away somewhere as well. But I wonder, how do I say goodbye to myself? Think. Oh, my tumbly is getting rather rumbly. There's no more honey left. If only the honey tree would visit, then I could eat my fill.
Sid, probably do the awesome battle. Pretty sure I can do it now.
There you are. What's going on?
Riku!
Hey, cut it out!
I'm not dreaming this time. Right?
I hope not. It took forever to find you.
Riku! Wait a second, where's Kairi?
Isn't she with you? Well, don't worry. I'm sure she made it off the island, too. We're finally free. Hey, she might even be looking for us now. We'll all be together again soon. Don't worry. Just leave everything to me. I know this...
Leave it to who?
Sora, what did you...
I've been looking for you, and Kairi too, with their help.
Who are they?
We've visited so many places and worlds, looking for you.
Really? Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
Oh, and guess what? Sora's the Keyblade Master.
Oh, I just saw that.
What's that mean?
So, this is called a Keyblade?
Huh? Hey, give it back!
Catch.
Whoa. Okay, so you're coming with us, right? We've got this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
No, he can't come.
What?
Forget it.
Oh, come on. He's my friend.
I don't care.
Oh, he's gone.
Riku? Nice going. Oh, well. At least he's okay. And who knows? Maybe we'll run into Kairi soon, too.
You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you. You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
So it looks like I can fight the boss battle. So I'll head there first, and then this is saved in the first district.
Thank you. Come on!
So I think this about does it for this part. I will continue on the next world. The next part. So if you like this video, be sure to give it a like, subscribe to my channel, and stay up to date on content like this when it's released. And if you want to play this game for yourself, I'll have in the video description below Amazon affiliate links for both the PS3 version that I'm playing and the HD 1.5 and 2.5 bundle for PS4 coming March of this year. Also linked below will be a group channel that my friends and I manage. It's called Bronze Theory, and we post videos on League of Legends, Overwatch, and other games from time to time. So be sure to check that out. So until the next time, see ya.